studio now in 2011 became a 100% HD production company. Everything we do now is totally HD.
We've had a lot of focus on not just achieving this number of 5,000 creatives, but we've been booting people out. If we didn't remove people from that number, the number would be somewhere closer to 6,000 or 7,000.
We saw growth in headcount and also growth in revenue and project numbers as well. As far as headcount goes, we started the year at about 20. We ended closer to 50.
It's just gonna be a great year. You know, I mean, I'm not even gonna let anybody hold me back. Can't nobody stop my shine. Can't nobody hold me down. Oh no.
This time last year, we still had 12 employees, which is crazy because we have 45 now.
We've had two people here in our office who's won Blue Monster Awards. We've implemented a kegerator here to make sure that we're taking fun seriously.
This year, our staff has seen 4 marriages, 3 whole babies that we know of, and 2 on the way, and a kitten.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Farrier, Cafe Mom's election correspondent.
We've seen expansion to the UK and Canada, our platform operations.
We're excited that we've launched Worldview and Small Media Bundle.
We started Facebook mid-spring of 2011, and since then we've grown to over 264 individual unique likes.
We gotta keep grinding. I mean, I got mouths to feed, man. You know how many kids I got, dude?
I've seen how the business has grown really over the last year. It's an awesome place to work. Hired the best talent by far. I don't think we could have done any better in our first really huge year of growth.
I've come to the realization that the strongest network that exists is our own. That's really become true this year.